From WBAL-TV 11, this is Breaking News.
And that breaking news is coming out of Northwest Baltimore County. Right now, police are on the scene of a shooting in the Windsor Mill area.
Officers were called to a home on Carnaby Drive just before 9:30 tonight. It is unclear how many people were shot or the extent of any injuries. We have a crew at the scene and we're working to learn more, and we will bring you any new details as we learn them.